Welcome to the Nitro-Lift patented recirculating unit. Air enters the air compressor and is then sent to the nitrogen generator package. The molecules of air are separated in the Nitro-Lift patented dry pack nitrogen generator. The nitrogen, which is indicated by the blue line, is then sent to the booster compressor and pumped down whole at operating pressure. The nitrogen, gas, water, oil, and natural gas, indicated by the purple line, then return back to the surface and are sent to the three-phase separator. In the three-phase separator, gas, water, and oil are separated. The water is sent to the water tank, the oil is sent to the oil tank, and the gas mixture, methane and nitrogen, returns to the booster compressor. At this point, the gas lift loop system is closed. The gas, which is still a mixture of nitrogen and methane, is sent back down well number one, then down well number two, and returns to the three-phase separator. Water dumps to the water tank, oil dumps to the oil tank, and the gas, indicated by the red line, returns back to the booster. By this time, the methane from the wells has entered the system and the flare stack ignites, or the excess gas goes to the sales meter. This process continues to lift the wells until the system pressure is interrupted. At that time, the Nitro-Lift dry pack generator system senses the drop in pressure and automatically delivers makeup gas as needed to continue lifting. We hope you now have a better understanding of Nitro-Lift's patented recirculating unit. Thank you for watching.